The great Siddhas, they learned the art of tapping energy, power, and the consciousness from nature. And the foremost, most important one is the Sun God. Because here in Shiva Yoga you will learn how to do the unification with the deity, with the God, with the supreme power. And as you become one with that Shakti, all that vibrations, all that energy of that deity, it starts vibrating within you. And you experience a very deep level of meditation, a lot of purification. And gradually, a lot of psychic powers are unfolded in you. Your potential is unfolded. And from finite, the process of becoming infinite is enhanced by doing Shambhavi sadhana. In nature, the sun is considered to be the most powerful element, the sun. Because sun is known to have the life-giving characteristics. Because if sun is there, the life is there. And if sun is not there, the life is not there. If you see the plant growing, what it needs is the water and the sunlight. And that is the sunlight which gives nourishment. And even the yogis, those who mastered or practiced the art of living on light, they didn't eat anything, they didn't drink anything, but they were just tapping onto the solar energy. And that solar energy was giving total nourishment. So if you ask that yogi, how is it possible? How you can bring in the minerals, the vitamins, the carbohydrates, the protein without eating anything? The answer is that all plants which has, all vegetation which has, and everything which has the protein, carbohydrates, vitamins, they grow from zero. And from zero, they grow only with the solar power. So instead of they are growing and then we are consuming and then receiving it, we directly receive the sun energy and we create within ourselves rather than processing and again breaking down the energy into different areas. Very deep meditation experience you get, a lot of healing experiences you get, and as a matter of fact, if Shakti is combined with the sun energy, the solar energy, it transmutes all the darker forces, the darker energies into light.